back. I don't care. I'll talk the whole time. I'm fine.
Ladies and gentlemen, Andy Skib has been a friend of mine for, I'm going to say, a decade and a half now. Andy, yes? At least a decade and a half. It feels like more, he says. I'm going to take that as a compliment. For those of you that don't know, Andy and I were... We were in different bands when I was in Kansas City and he was in Tulsa. We used to trade shows. And then when my band in Kansas City dissolved, I got hired by his band to play rhythm guitar and then sing backup vocals, and I loved it. It was one of my favorite times of my entire life. You should go check out Midwest Kings if you're something like that. What? Oh, unmute. What? Oh, that just looks like all sorts of a bad idea, but...
Oh, it's all right. I'll help you.
Anyway, so then I made my way onto this TV thing. It's not important. Let's move past it. On the other side of it, I got to put a band together, and one of the first people I called was Mr. Andy Skib. So for 6 years... Andy played. He played guitar for me. Try it all the way down on the volume. Try that real quick. That sounds good, right? Okay, that's the volume all the way down. Yeah, it's a whole thing. So while Andy tunes, I'll continue the story. Could you please not interrupt me? I'm busy. Anyway, Andy now lives in Nashville with his wife, two beautiful children. Writer, producer, still extremely good friend of mine. One of my best friends, I think. Despite the fact we don't talk very often. I don't know why I said that. Now it's weird. But super happy to have him back up on stage. We're gonna play a little song for you. Is that all right? All right, gentlemen, featuring Andy Skib. Gentlemen, featuring Andy Skib. Take it away.
Love that I hold inside, feel it washing away.